want to acknowledge my wonderful accompanist, Matt Thompson.